7:45, 8 just out. Looks like come down.
Nice and warm.
Oh, hand warmer.
Yeah. I have hand warmers in my pocket.
It's in the black then. Gotta like it.
It's in the black.
Be careful. Sometimes they'll be deceptive. It may feel okay, but it may actually burn.
Yeah. That's why I was kind of letting it burn on my hand. I was like, it's still a little hot.
Damn.
Check
out 8:10:30. Huh. What am I doing wrong?
Oh. I hope that's an 8.
Too much pressure on the trigger.
Yeah, you know, that was an AB.
Man. Pick that one up. Well, it's kind of about where I pointed.
Yep.
But they're shooting pretty much on call.
Or at least going the direction. I find that the call radius is a bit different for a little bit, at least until you get used to it.
I think the aiming's okay, it's just the shooting's piss poor. Called left and went low right.
Good pull, Roy. I like that one.
There.
All right. Took me 9 shots to get there.
We're in the same boat.
That one actually.
About 11:50. And I called that one high.
Had two of them I called left and they went low right. They're right together, two in a row. I don't know what that was about. That must have been
2/8 and a 6, right?
Something on the
I would
squeezing
love to have
process.
2/8 and a 6.
Be that far off.
The rest of them score. Pretty sure the rest of them score. I can see 1/9. Watch out if I make 90.
But we eliminated those what the hell sevens, didn't we?
Sitting rapid.
Oh, that's right.
Sitting is.
I was ready for that, man.
Fat man. I resemble that remark.
What was the last sling adjustment I had, sitting or prone?
Very definitely. Well,
we did prone sitting offhand in that dry fire practice.
Your Under Armour and Vincent.
I didn't put mine on this morning.
Oh, I shouldn't have.
I wore it every other day this week, though.
I think
you tightened it a little bit.
My pool is still iced over.
It looks good. It feels good.
Really?
Okay.
Yes.
You must not have enough salt in it, Frank.
Well, it's just salt.
I think I can do it.
Okay.
I'd
go ahead and just put a magazine in and dry fire.
So.
Just warm that finger up.
Yeah.
It's hard to freeze ocean water. I mean, it will, but it'll be cold for a long time. Doesn't it?
Prep time has expired. Does any shooter require additional time? No. This will be sitting rapid fire, 10 shots in 60 seconds. Is the line ready? The line is ready. Ready on the right. Ready on the left. All ready on the firing line. Stand by. Targets. Ceasefire! Does any shooter have any saved rounds or alibis?
I suck.
Sun's in my eye.
Clear all rifles and make the line safe.
Well, I noticed it's easy to acquire and don't have to spend time focusing on the front sight like I do with the irons.
Huh?
I don't have to spend time focusing on the front sight, you know.
Yeah.
Try to clarify.
I can say
that.
I say, at least for the SR target, the dot is good to go.
Because
it didn't really matter if you focus on the dot or focus on the target. It's just put it somewhere on there. It'll shoot good enough. Prep time has expired. Does any shooter require additional time? No. This will be prone rapid fire, 10 shots in 70 seconds. Is the line ready? The line is ready. Ready on the right. Ready on the left. All ready on the firing line. Stand by. Targets. Overrode, I think. It's still overrode.
still fast.
You got a number on that.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! Prep time has expired. Does any shooter require additional time? No. This will be prone slow fire. 10 shots in 10 minutes, single load. One round, load. Ready on the right. Ready on the left. All ready on the firing line. Make immense fire.
Oh, hell, that ain't bad.
That wasn't bad at all.
That's a little more, but still, it's manageable.